Thanks. Thanks. Yeah? Well. Okay. 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 So, now, if I think, even if I think I want to resist, my mind and my energy goes that way. Yeah? Their energy is going that way. So it's a question of who's strongest. Would you come and lift from behind as well to help? Yeah? Okay. So you all three together. Look, you've got one of my arms. All three together. Yeah? So they go one, two, three. Ah, okay. Easy now. Okay. Thank you. Now, if I think I want to resist, our energies are, we're separated, we're going in opposite directions. But what I'm going to think now is I'm going to join with them, become one with them and help. So I'm not going to fight, I'm going to join in. So when they come to lift, I go, yeah, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Yeah, come on, up we go, yeah, oh, up we go. So long as I become one with them, how can I lose? So integrity or loss of integrity is when something breaks apart. If something is one, it cannot be separated. If we become one, we cannot be separated. So they can only lift me up if they lift themselves up too. Yeah, it's this odd logic, maybe, but maybe it'll ring some resonance with you. Thank you very much. Yeah.